Hey guys, Chuck with Virtual Lawn Care. So I was going to try to do the vlog thing again, and it went pretty well today. However, what I noticed as I was doing it was I've got a lot of action mowing of a lot of action mowing of the X mark, and I realized I don't think I've done any. Maybe I have, but I don't really remember doing any thing of my X mark. I don't think I've done anything this year at all, if ever. I don't know. Maybe I have. Maybe I haven't. I do not recall. Anyway, so with me running solo, I started using my my X-Mark, my Laser Z52. I wasn't using that at all when there was two of us in the truck, even on my little bit larger properties. Wasn't worth the extra weight in the trailer. I mean, my trailer, as you can see, you can see how packed my trailer is. You know, 6.5 by 12 with a 52, a 36, and a 30 on it. That's a lot of crap. But anyway, that's the way I'm running now that I'm totally solo again. At least for the rest of the season, there's no point in hiring another guy. We only have four or five weeks of mowing left. No point in hiring somebody, trying to train them and get them going and for that. I can suck it up and do it myself. I mean, I got rid of enough accounts. I got rid of enough accounts that I can do that. However, I did turn around and start signing some accounts back up that were in kind of prime areas for me. Just always looking ahead to next year. Plan. But anyway, no babble. Just wanted to show that X-Mark 52.
That's crazy thick. It's halfway up my shin. Oh, the back won't be bad though. There's a lot of dry spots still. Just this part along the fence though is going to be crazy. So let's get on it.
Welcome to the
Ha ha ha!